Hello everyone, been a long time since I posted a video. This will probably be the second video, but anyway, it's 8:02 in the morning. No, it's 9:02 in the morning, and I am on my way to pick my mate up because I'm off to Spain for 4 days for a nice trip. So here goes.
Airport. Yeah. Airport.
Spain, here we come.
board this flight today, we have 3 toilets, 1 in the front and 2 at the back of the cabin. All of them are fitted with smoke detectors, as this is strictly non-smoking flight. The shorty comes in flight service, so you can get a cafe.
We had a people carrier and Sam changed it to a Fiat 500. We are looking for the keys. Heading straight to the beach.
Look down. I'm not even going to speed up fast enough to get past that.
It's hurt, feel sick.
Everyone's
snorkeling's good.
Oh shit, I've gone off the map.
Lee got to the hotel after doing some snorkeling, and this is my apartment. Decent. 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 It's alright, the view ain't great, it's just over some shops, but it's alright. Time to unpack.
The mate's gone home. Carry on myself. Nice little
push bar. Watch, nearly fell over. In Spain. Walk across to the Nag's Head. Just across from my hotel. Lovely bunch of dudes from Tottenham and all the rest of it. Good chat. Oh, excuse me. Trying to make me go over to the other bar. But nah. Paskins has called it a night because he's a gay lord. Sorry, I'll rephrase that. He is a wimp. And I'm going to go home. Have a few bottles of water or whatever. Crash out, get some sleep. Good night, first night, first day snorkeling. A few drinks, something good to eat. See you tomorrow, people. Went over the kebab shop across the road in the intent of getting a pizza. Asked to see the pizza menu, they didn't have one. So I asked for that. I have a thing about watching Kitchen Nightmares with Gordon Ramsay. It makes me very wary of everyone's kitchen. I'll let you know how I feel in the morning. Jacuzzi. Not allowed in the gym. Sauna. Shower that goes from all jets all round. That's an all jet shower, look. Sauna. Oh. Relaxation tables. Chairs, I mean. Look at these other massage rooms. That is a bucket of water, cold water. Big showers, lovely pool. All my stuff. I've got 1 hour. It's get on it.
So we went go-karting, went for a bit of a walk, done some snorkeling. Now we've come to the spa hotel.
Yeah. Oh, it's a bit. It's getting a bit high.
Yeah, look down there.
Hang on. Oh.
You could climb down there and jump off.
You could. You could.
That's where
we've got to
get to.
That's where we're off to. Yeah.
That would have been a church with a little village and everything that they just flooded.
It's amazing. This would usually all be flooded. All of this is usually well underwater, and that top of that's only usually visible. I suppose what they do is every time the tide goes down like this again, they rip the old rusty stuff off and renew it. Easy to get through. Why? Since when do you give a crap? Massive carp. So yeah, it's pretty cool. I've just been down in it, but you can get in, but you'd have to move the fences and stuff, and there's quite a lot of people here. And yeah, well anyway, we don't want to do anything like that, but I mean, all of this is underwater usually. And you can usually only see like the top of that. Pretty amazing place. And this is the dam.
Dam. Did you see the episode from here when they dragged up?
No.
Well, you can walk down there and out there.
That's mental. Whoa, look at that.
hide in our rocks. That is pretty impressive though. Keep forgetting my selfie stick. I should have brought my bloody selfie stick. I'm just going to literally I lost sight of it. Jump off.
Nah, he's dying from that.
Yeah, easily.
Then there's nothing underneath us.
Oh, don't say things like that. I don't like it. Whenever I see a dam like this, it always reminds me of the very first mission on Nintendo 64, GoldenEye. There he's at the dam.
Yeah, they done a bit of thingy on the top gear, and they put a winch up here.
It's raining, it's pouring, which makes Spain really boring. Yeah, a bit of snorkeling. Why not? Snorkel.